Hi, Year Five. Hope you're all okay. Really, really missing seeing you all, but I hope you've been looking after your families and taking care of one another. Thank you for all of the amazing home learning that you've been doing over the last few weeks. It's been wonderful to see what you've been up to, so please keep sending that in to us so me and Mr. Ains can see that. Hope that you keep checking back on the website. There'll be more work being uploaded to there over the next few weeks. And we really, really are missing you and looking forward to seeing you back in school when we can do so safely. Take care and I hope to see you really, really soon. Bye-bye.
Hi everybody, hope you and all your families are keeping well and safe and active at this time. We're missing each and every one of you, loads and loads. You might have seen on the newsletter already, but there is a new home learning challenge this half term, and it's all to do with upcycling. Now, if you don't know what upcycling is, basically it's where you take something old, maybe something you're gonna throw in the bin, like plastic bottle or container, and you upcycle it and make it something totally new and different. So we're looking for the most creative and original ideas that you can think of. Once you've got your idea and made it, if you can then take a photo or make a PowerPoint or draw a picture or whatever you like to do, and when you've done that, if you can email it to homework@trinitybuckshaw.lancs.sch.uk. Stay safe, everyone, and happy upcycling.